So a gyre is a natural phenomenon. A gyre is simply a rotating current system that's comprised of the Earth's rotation coupled with currents and prevailing winds. So it's essentially like a massive whirlpool, a vortex in the oceans. Say a piece of floating plastic from California in the North Pacific Gyre can take 10 years to make the rotation from California to Japan and all the way back.
So what we have found is that these plastic particles are not just in the North Pacific Gyre, they're in all five subtropical gyres, and all these gyres have several garbage patches in them, 8 garbage patches total in the 5 gyres.
So that was our inspiration to start the 5 Gyres Institute, to look at this plastic pollution issue on a global scale and try and show the world this is an international problem. These plastics are coming from every continent in the world, and solutions have to be on the international level. When I first heard this talk in 2001 from Captain Moore, I heard description of an island of garbage that people were calling the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. In the media, it was described as a Texas-sized island.
It's really hard to quantify how much plastic is floating in the world's oceans. These garbage patches that exist in the gyres, they're elusive, they change shape, they move around. You may trawl for 10 hours straight, you'll get a handful of plastic. You put it back in 10 hours more, there's nothing.
So it's essentially like a plastic soup of all of this disposable waste that we create on land masses from California to Asia, Canada, Mexico, enters this North Pacific Gyre and gets swept up into this accumulation zone.
Islands in the gyres, we're discovering, are the natural nets for trash at sea. It's impractical to try and scoop out trash out of the ocean. What we can do is wait for it to wash ashore. So to clean a gyre, clean your beach, clean your watershed, clean your street. As close as you can get to the source is a better way we can solve the problem of plastics in the ocean.